Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning Wi-Fi on and off on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You can easily turn Wi-Fi on and off by clicking the Wi-Fi icon in the bottom right toolbar. In the pop-up, you will see the Wi-Fi icon. You can click that to enable or disable Wi-Fi. When it's blue, it means Wi-Fi is active. You can also do this by going into the settings. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom. Search for settings and then open them. In settings, select network and internet from the left sidebar. Here you will see a toggle to enable and disable Wi-Fi. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.